5.5-month-old Mini-Goldendoodle. So Brody is here to work on establishing some basic obedience, as well as proof that with distractions on and off leash. So he does know one thing already, he does know sit. Major order of complaints that he has is biting on his leash. He's still jumping on people and getting on the couch, on the furniture. He's very distracted when he's going out to potty. He's not a very good leash walker from what I can tell, just walking around. He's constantly pulling and pinging at the end of the leash. He usually walks on a harness, so that gives him a little bit more leverage. He's also begging for food. He's bolting out of the doors and just overall doesn't listen when they're trying to tell him to do something. So I'm going to run him through our curriculum for the next 2 weeks and just see how he does. Come. Come. Good boy. Good. Brody, sit. Brody, sit. Sit. Good job. Down. Lay down. Down. He's like, I'll eat this leash off of me. Come on. Brody, place. Place. He's like, I'll sniff it. All right, there's something. So he'll get on it, but he didn't get on it when I told him to. He's just getting on it to sniff it. So he doesn't know place. Brody, heel. Heel. Brody, heel. Heel, come on. Brody, come. Come here. Heel. Heel. All right, so